Not Christian or Jew or Muslim. Not Hindu, Buddhist, Sufi or Zen. Not any religion or cultural system. I'm not from the East or the West. Not out of the ocean or up from the ground. Not natural or ethereal. Not composed of elements at all. I do not exist. I'm not an entity in this world or the next. Did not descend from Adam or Eve or any origin story. My place is placeless. A trace of the traceless. Neither body or soul. I belong to the beloved. I've seen two worlds as one. And that one calls you and know. First, last, outer, inner. Only that breath breathing human being.